A South Utica scratch-off ticket at the end of a grocery trip that has made a local man a lot richer. Michael Shepard bought his $20 10 times the cash ticket at Price Chopper. He looked down and he realized he had won $5 million. Today, Yolanda Vega came to town to present Shepard with his big check.
I play all the time, but every time I cash my check, I always play a few dollars. So.
What are you planning to do with the money?
Just investing it and retire in like 5 years, and then that's it.
Are you going to stay here in Utica?
Yeah, maybe not in the winter.
Also telling us he's hoping to take a nice trip to a tropical island. I think that's a very great idea.